Y'all, this is wild. How much did this cost to make?
This game?
Trillions.
Trillions of dollars.
I feel like there. I have no muscle movement.
You're good. You're good. Yeah, you're just gonna lift. Do what you want. Here. I'm gonna move you over a little bit. Here. Okay. Here we go.
Wow.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got Dan and VR, an exorcist. She's very scared. It's okay, so what I want you to do,
yeah.
I want you to turn this way and like, no, in VR world.
Oh.
And go around, go and walk forward. So remember, it's this button and you look down on the ground and see that's where you can teleport to.
What? This is so much.
So if you look like over this way, if you let go of that button,
oh my god! This is so weird!
So try to go down that hallway.
This hallway.
Go to that last door. So that thing moves based on where you're looking.
Okay.
Yeah. So you see the handle for the door?
Oh! No.
So
how do I do that?
Grab like with your index finger.
Oh, okay.
And then wiggle the doorknob, push it in.
Pull it
whichever way it's supposed to go.
Wait. Open that.
There you go. Okay. So you just closed it back. Okay, so now walk into that room.
Get in there.
Walk into that room to do the teleport thing. You keep closing it. So okay, so once you open the door, let go of the door.
Out of bounds. I'm out of bounds.
There we go. So now you're opening the door. There we go.
Okay. Fun train. Oh, this doesn't look fun. Oh, was that like the advertise? Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought that's part of the game.
So, just you'll start at the same spot.
Yeah.
So go down that hallway, and so stand a little bit in
front. Okay, I was on top of the door.
You're up on it.
Oh, the late shift.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get it going. Am I supposed to see stuff?
No.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, that's a cup of coffee.
Yeah. There you go. So just hit down that hallway.
This one? No.
Yeah. So and then turn. There you go. To the end of the hall.
Oh my gosh.
See?
Okay, I figured it out.
Where the head goes, the body will follow. There you go. Now let it go. There you go. See?
Oh, how does...
And if you want to, you can move around with this analog stick too. That makes me sick sometimes. That hurts my stomach sometimes.
I like it.
Okay, you by all means. So go to that back left corner.
What, is there a table in front of me? Oh, a chair?
I don't know why I'm pointing. You can't see me. So see the wall to your right? So see all those things
out
on the wall?
Yeah.
So look at the first one.
Chapter one.
Yep, and then just like put your hand in it. Yeah, see? See, that's why I don't like it. It makes me fall over.
My hand? Do I press the thing?
Walk closer. Nope. You just walk closer to it and legit just like put your hand in it. Further in.
Further in?
Yeah. Yeah, walk closer to it.
Oh.
There we go. See, it's filling up. Now look back at the table.
Homicide, come in, this is dispatch.
Do you see the radio?
Yeah.
Pick up the radio.
Homicide, come in.
Good. I'm trying to grab it, bro.
Walk around the other side, maybe? There we go. There we go.
Ah!
Homicide, are you there?
Nice.
Hello?
What does it say when you look at it?
Push to answer. Oh, God.
I need anyone from Homicide. Oh. Come on, pick up the radio.
All right, I'm trying.
There you go. And then we're going to press.
Homicide, are you there?
No!
Do you see this? Do you see what's going on?
Yeah. Man.
I think it's me.
No, it's not you.
Oh.
There you go.
Come on.
Boom, and then.
Hello?
We picked it up.
Anyone here?
This is what I was doing last time.
Oh, my hand's mad ugly.
There's a call for you guys down at Church of St. Vincent de Paul. Uniforms are already on scene.
He's giving you information?
It's a weird one.
Yeah.
Okay. Very excited.
Oh, we're in church?
I'm very excited about the situation that you're about to go through right now. Very intense.
Church. Where do I start? Okay.
So you see all the little fence markers?
Yeah.
There's like that box to the left. Yeah, pick that up. Nice, okay. So there's some stuff you can put in there later.
Do I just put it down?
Yeah.
So when you, your pick, we'll pick it up. You like put it in your inventory.
How do I do that?
Press a button. I think maybe. Try that.
No.
There you go.
Inventory.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Good. So it's now you can let it go. So now it stays with you. So press that button again. Your index finger.
Oh, it's like there. That little back.
Yeah. You're good. You're gonna just walk around now okay. like that.
Oh no, I'm not.
Oh, so when press the your index finger again.
Blowing
up. These controls. Here, okay, no, so it's these, okay. These two buttons, there's one here, and then there's one here. So press.
Got it.
Okay. Okay, we're good now.
Woo! Oh, number two. Let's see what we got over here. Do I gotta bend them? Do I have to bend?
No, you don't. You don't have to grab the markers. This is just showing you. They're like where stuff is.
Okay.
So with at that number two, what's over there?
A book. The Bible? The Bible? No.
So look up some.
Send is that like him
a confessional booth?
Into. Oh. A pig! Oh no! Pig off! Oh no, get out of here, get it off. No, you don't move. Oh, press to light the burner. Okay.
Okay, so you got a little extra piece.
No, this isn't right. Get out of here. I'm lost.
What's the thing you picked up?
It's.
This is real complicated.
Yeah, it's.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It's my fault.
No, it's not. You know what? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do a change of pace. We're to make things.
I'm out of bounds.
We're gonna do a little change of pace here. Stand here. We're gonna play a game that we'll be able to play instantly. There we go. Way, way different game.
I can't believe you made me play just to see Piggles hung up in the confessional.
I completely forgot that there was a pig in there until you opened up the door. So this is a music game, okay?
Uh-huh.
So you have a blue sword in one hand,
uh-huh.
and you have a red sword in the other hand.
Okay.
So all you do is you cut the blocks that are coming at you.
Okay.
Okay?
Solo? Do we got any rap music?
there's no rap in this. Well, this one's way less complicated.
You just I feel like I already know how to. I just started a life in the other game.
Yeah.
I lost my bodily functions. I lost everything. I didn't know how to move. Expert. Yeah, right.
So, there's arrows on the blocks. That means you cut the block that way.
Like, am I doing it?
So, no. So, see, there's up arrows on some of the blocks.
Oh, okay.
So cut that one down, down.
Oh! Down, up. Oh!
Yeah.
God!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God, you're coming at me!
So, okay, so we can start you on an easier one, but you get it.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Wow. What a game. Down, up, left, right.
Yeah. There you go. And blue on red. You're doing it!
Okay. I don't have my glasses on. I need my glasses!
You want them?
No. Oh my god, why can't I see y'all?
Pull you out. Yeah. Here, you got the headset out here. I'm gonna loosen it for you. There you go.
What an experience. Wow. I feel like I was asleep for 20
right?
years.
It's weird in there. I'm finally out. I finally escaped.
Yeah, dude, like I was frozen. This was so dope.
Sorry that the exorcist didn't
work
out.
It's okay. It was probably a sign because I probably would have pissed my pants.
Okay, well, thoughts? What do you think?
Oh, I thought it was super cool. I've never done anything like that ever. Yeah. It's cool. I feel like it's hard to like, it can be hard. Like once you have like a really good game at you, like it's hard to try to get out of it because it was cool.
Yeah. But if we have time.
I was crying in there.
This is the evidence. VR takes it out of you.
I was crying.
Well, thank you for coming through again.
Thank you.
The VR.
Thanks.
Liv, you're always welcome.
Ooh, yes.
Just love playing VR, digging it in the Beat Saber, and half playing Exorcist, because the controls are very complicated, and we didn't have enough time to go over
it. It was.
But yeah.
It's okay.
Up, up, down, down. Now we're going to do more stuff. Sweet. Follow her on social media. It's in the links below. Keep it tight.
Y'all know.
Get your tongue glued. Get your tongue glued. Y'all know her. What am I thinking of?
It's one song.
There we go. Okay, okay. All right, good. Yeah, keep it tight. That's the end of that. Sweet. All right.
Thank you.
Yay!